the Congress, if the White House, if the governorships across America, if the legislatures across America had more women like I see here today, we'd be a much better America. A year ago, Donald Trump and Mike Pence were sworn in and immediately began turning the clock back. It is absolutely time to end the practice of giving our sisters and my daughter less options than their dreams demand. We've got to take a page out of John Lewis's playbook, and that's what we did in 2017. We caused good trouble, we organized, we mobilized, and we won elections. And in 2018, we will continue that blue wave. Keep up the great work and commit to vote every single election.